Today we will be demonstrating installing a O-ring in one of our GS series reference caps. So first off, when you are installing the O-ring, you want to make sure the O-ring is laying flat from the packaging. If it is not, allow it some time to relax. First thing we'll do is lay the O-ring into the groove. Make sure that it's flat, not wrinkled. Once it's relaxed, you can see that the O-ring is actually oversized for the groove. This is designed on purpose. You can see the excess material here. So what I do for installation is I typically get all the excess material in one area of the regulator. With my fingers, I kind of stretch the O-ring out to press it on the OD of the groove. So again, pressing out a little bit, and then I'm pushing the excess material into the groove, holding it there for a second, making sure that none of the O-ring is popping up anywhere else. And you should have installation of the O-ring.